Joe.
Well, what do we have here?
Elvis, this is Priscilla Bowe, you. Little gal I told you about.
I'll get it. Hello?
Priscilla, this is your advisor, Mrs. Johnson. I want to talk to your mother or your father about all your absences.
Who is it, Scylla?
It's Elvis. My mother's in the hospital. She just had clean. And then she had a nervous breakdown, and my dad is so upset about it that he can't talk to you right now.
Let me talk to Elvis a minute.
Oh, you have to go? Okay, bye.
Give me the phone. I'm tired of your lies. Hello. Who is this?
A year had passed since Elvis left, and I devoured magazines for any news of him. I saw pictures at openings and parties with beautiful movie stars. I kept writing letters. Dear Elvis, I haven't heard from you in months. I keep writing to you, but the letters are unanswered. I don't know where I fit into your life, or if I fit at all. Love, Priscilla.
We shall return!
Los Angeles. The weather is beautiful. Today we went to Disneyland. Don't worry, I'm in good hands. Love, Priscilla.
Unforgettable. That's what you are.
Can shake an apple off an apple tree. A shake of sugar, but you'll never shake me. No siree. I'm gonna stick like glue. Yeah, yeah, because I'm stuck on you. I'm gonna run my fingers through your long black hair. I squeeze you tighter than a grizzly bear. Yes, sir, I'm gonna stick like glue, yeah, yeah, because I'm stuck on you. Hide in the kitchen, hide in the hall, ain't gonna do you no good at all. Cause once I catch you and the kissing starts, a team of wild horses couldn't tear us.
Elvis's return in the 1968 television special put him back on top. There were rave reviews, hotel rooms and airports and limousines and late nights. He was the king of rock and roll, and I had to be his queen. The pressure was on. How could I keep from being lost in the crowd? How could I keep Elvis and be a mother to Lisa, too?